What of you, YouTube? What of you?
Pretty one today.
Got a beautiful house. I got a lovely view. Taking out that one. I'm gonna take out this one. They are nice trees to climb. Wish more people would plant them. Like, even the little thing is good and strong.
Let's get one groundy up here to toss this brush down.
What?
Let's get one groundy up here.
When you get a chance, this one's just, I just left it hinged up there. Yeah, that echo is kind of rowdy, ain't it?
The stone wall probably
not helping. Yeah, it's just on here by a thread for you. A beech thread. It's a good tree. They are surprisingly hard. My feet. Telling them what? What were you telling them?
That will run the chipper with no brush.
Ah.
Yeah, there ain't that much.
That's the politest term for you, yeah. Ah, way to go, Troy.
I can reach over and get it in there, but that's gonna be super tight. Are you just gonna
hold it to itself? Yeah, I'm just kind of advancing right here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it'll be all right. I'll just stick it right here.
All
right. Just need something to, really, I just need to back up while I cut right next to my rope.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Yeah, that's kind of tree work, right?
I do want to eat berries.
Don't eat the yew berries.
That is a terrible idea. You will die.
Yeah, it probably needs to be stated for all the other new guys. Oh.
Don't lick your fingers.
Just a poison berry. Not a big deal. Kind of a big deal. This is why I knew I wanted to put a good edge on them though. You're gonna be on a 2-inch something or another before you have enough room for the top. YouTube, Troy's an animal. That little dog is pissed. He's like, you know what? You know what's going on over there? Okay, well, start hacking. How'd your little tree end up taller than my tree?
Good question. One way to deal with that.
I reckon that's probably.
Man, I don't think this top is gonna fit.
Yeah, like I'm looking at, so I think mine are gonna work, but I got a little more room. Like I can get out here to my left.
Yeah, mine's gonna have to squeeze right between the balcony.
Do we tandem? You get it cut, and I kind of. I might. Legs. Trophy wives. Morning, ladies. All right, headache. Right through my holding wound on the back one. Hero style, like, ah!
Well, that stone's a little stronger than what it looks like.
Yeah, right, it's real stone. None of that concrete nonsense. All right, well, you want me to like get out of your way here, or you want me to?
I'll let you piece yours down and then I'm gonna aim my top that way and push on them.
Yeah, give them a bit of a lift. All right, well. We'll get out of here quick. Quick-ish. Love these trustworthy trees, though. They move slow. They're pretty good. No girdling roots. Yeah. Yeah. Troy.
It's a little heavy.
All right, so Troy's gonna blow his top kind of down into this corner here.